This is Kristy Kolberg for the George Herald, and I'm currently at Voëlklip. I've been here since this morning, where a white Ford EcoSport drove down the cliff at about 8:30 this morning. The body has since been recovered, and they are currently loading it into the pathology van